I just came from the doctor. Well, not just. I've been walking around for a while.
All right, I get it.
Then I headed back to work and I thought, what am I doing?
Well, what did the doctor say?
Oh, this is chemo. You know, I knew that. Then there's surgery to remove the radius, replace it with an artificial one if they don't have to amputate. Then there's radiation and another 13 cycles of chemo. Even then, there's no guarantees.
Well, look, there's never any guarantees, right? So when do you start?
He wants me to start on Tuesday.
Tuesday, okay.
I'm wondering if it's worth it.
What?
The mortality rate is still high. I could just ride it out. Maybe it's my time.
No, it's not your time. It's not even close to your time.
No, I saw my dad go through it. Sick from the chemo until the end, and he missed out on living. I'm okay with it. I could just take off. I've always wanted to see South America, the Galapagos, you know, the Adriatic. I just kick back, drink, sleep with as many women as I can.
No, you're not gonna do that, okay? You're gonna get the treatment, you're gonna throw up, and you're gonna feel miserable, but none of that's gonna matter because you're gonna live to be 100.
You should be my doctor.
Come on, I'm serious. You can fight this. You have to fight this.
Why?
Why? Because there's a life out there that you haven't even lived yet. There's a woman waiting to be your wife. Okay, and there's kids waiting to be born, waiting to find out how great of a dad you're gonna be. Plus, you have your friends, okay? Your friends, they need you. That's why.